Good morning, students. Welcome back to Maths class. In the chapter Principle of Mathematical Induction. Okay. Already in this chapter, 13 problems are over. The exercise 4.1. This one is fourth chapter. Exercise only one exercise is there. 4.1. Okay. We discuss already some problems. Next question. 41. Should I am telling this question already? Homework. Prove by mathematical induction a plus a plus a square plus 1 a to the power n minus 1. The sum of n terms of GP, geometric progression sequence, this one. First you have to apply P of n a plus a r plus a r square and so on. A into r to the power n minus 1 equal to a into r to the power n minus 1 divided by r minus 1. Okay. Step 1, verify the statement P of n by P of n for n is equal to 1. Okay. True for n is equal to 1. For n is equal to 1. Here LHS is a into r to the power n minus 1. Now check it. First term is what? A into r to the power 1 minus 1 is 0. R to the power 0 value is 1. 1 into a. K n equal to 2. A into r to the power 2 minus 1. R. A r. Next n is equal to 3, a into r to the power 3 minus 1, 2, a r square. Okay. Now a into r to the power 1 minus 1, a into r to the power 0, a into r to the power 0, a into 1 equal to a. Okay. LHS is equal to a. And LHS, a into r to the power n minus 1 divided by r minus 1. A into r to the power 1 minus r to the power 1 minus 1 divided by r minus 1. R minus 1, r minus 1 cancel, equal to a. Okay. Therefore, LHS is equal to LHS. Thus, P of 1 is 2. Then you get 1 marks. Step 1, 1 marks. Next, step 2. Let P of n be true for n is equal to m. That is P of m and replace a plus ar plus ar square and so on plus a into r to the power m minus 1. Okay. M equal to a into r to the power m minus 1 divided by r minus 1. Equation 1. Next, step 3. Let P of n be true for n is equal to m plus 1. Okay, to show that P of m plus 1 is 2. P of m plus 1 is true. That is P of m plus 1, a plus ar plus ar square and so on, a into r to the power n minus 1, m plus 1 minus 1 equal to a into r to the power m plus 1 minus 1 whole divided by r minus 1. Okay. Prove this statement. Okay. through this LHS. Now LHS is equal to A plus AR plus AR square and so on A to the power A into R to the power M plus 1 minus 1. Okay, A into R to the power M plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 cancel. Okay, A into R to the power M. Okay, now M previous term is AR to the power M, A into R to the power M previous term, AR to the power A into R to the power M minus 1, R, M plus 1 previous term, M minus 1 as it is. Okay, A into R to the power M minus 1, A into R to the power M minus 1 plus A into R to the power M. Okay, A into R to the power M plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 cancel A into R to the power M. Previous term M, previous term is what? M, A into R to the power M minus 1 plus. Now, you know this result, you know this statement. LHS is equal to observe equation 1 A plus AR square up to so on AR to the power M minus 1 is equal to A into R to the power M minus 1 divided by R minus 1 plus A into R to the power M as this using equation 1. Using equation 1. Now take the LCM. Okay, first multiply this one or another one step as it is. A into R to the power M minus A into 1 A plus R minus 1 into A into R to the power M whole divided by R minus 1. Okay, A into R to the power M minus A, A is multiplied by both. R into A into R to the power M. Bases are same. Now A into R to the power M plus 1. Okay. Another step. A into R to the power M into R. Into R. Minus 1 into A into R to the power M. A into R to the power M. All divided by R minus 1. Okay, observe that A into R to the power M, A into R to the power M cancel because this one plus A into R to the power M minus A into R to the power M is cancelled. Okay, A into R to the power M plus 1, this is our same, then adding powers. Okay, minus A whole divided by R minus 1. A is common in numerator. A into R to the power M plus 1 minus 1 divided by R minus 1 equal to RHS. A into R to the power M plus 1 minus 1 divided by R minus 1. Okay, the statement is same as the RM where N is equal to M plus 1. A into R to the power LHS M plus 1 minus 1 RHS A into R to the power N, N replace M plus 1 minus 1 divided by R minus 1 equal to RHS. Equal to RHS. Therefore, P of M plus 1 is 2. P of M plus 1 is 2. Step 4. Say, by the principle of mathematical induction, by the principle of mathematical induction, P of N is true. P of N is true for all N belongs to N. P of N is true for all N belongs to N. Okay, this is the answer. Step 1, 1 mark. This one, 1 mark, 2 marks. Next is step 3, 2 marks. Step 4, 1 mark. Total 5. In this chapter, only one question, 5 mark. Okay. Only part B. Next 15th question. Prove by mathematical induction 1 divided by 1 into 2 into 3, not 1.2, 1.2.3, 1 by 1 into 2 into 3 plus 1 by 2 into 3 into 4. This one is into 1 by 1 into 2 into 3, 1 by 2 into 2 into 1 by 2 into 3 into 4 plus 1 divided by 3 into 4 into 5 plus and so on 1 divided by n into n plus 1 n plus 2 equal to n into n plus 3 whole divided by n into 4 into n plus 1 n plus 2 for all n belongs to n. For all n belongs to n. Prove by mathematical induction 1 by 1 into 2 into 3 plus 1 by 2 into 3 into 4 plus 1 by 3 into 4 into 5 plus and so on 1 divided by n into n plus 2 n plus 1 into n plus 2. First n is equal to 1, 1 by 1 into 1 plus 1 2 into 1 plus 2 is 3. Then we will get 1 by 1 into 2 into 3. Next second n is second term n is equal to 2. 1 by 2 into 2 plus 1, 3, 2 into 3 plus 2 plus 2, 4, 2 into 3 into 4. Okay, then we get LHS and RHS value is 1 by 2 into 2, 1 into 2 into 3 is 6. 1 by 6 is the answer, LHS and RHS value. Okay, first you have to apply PRN 1 divided by 1 into 2 into 3 plus 1 by 2 into 3 into 4 plus 1 by 3 into 3 into 4 into 5 plus 1 divided by n into n plus 1 into n plus 2 equal to n into n plus 3 divided by 4 into n plus 1 into n plus 2. Okay, this is given statement. This one is what? Given statement. Next, verify the statement P of n is true for n is equal to 1. Next, P of m plus 1 is true whenever P of m is true. Okay, next. You have to apply for n is equal to 1. Step 1 for n is equal to 1. Step 1 for n is equal to 1. Here LHS is 1 by n into n plus 1 into n plus 2. equal to 1 into 1 plus 1, 1 plus 2. Okay, 1 divided by 1 into 2 into 3. 1 plus 1, 2. 1 plus 2 is 3. Equal to 1 by 6. This is LHS. And RHS, 1 divided by n into n plus 3, 4 divided by 4 into n plus 1 into n plus 2. Okay, 1 into 1 plus 3 divided by 4 into 1 plus 1, 1 plus 2. Okay, 1 into 4, 1 plus 3. Okay, divided by 4 into 2 into 3. Okay, 1 by 1 into 1 plus 3, 4, 4 into 2, 1 plus 1, 1 plus 2, 3. 4, 4 get cancelled. Then you get 2 into 3, 6, 1 divided by 6. LHS is equal to RHS. Thus, P of 1, P of 1 is, P of n is 2 power n is equal to 1. P of 1 is 2. Okay. Next, step 3. Sorry, step 2. P of n is 2 power n is equal to 2. Okay, let P of n is P of n be 2 power n is equal to m, that is P of m 1 by 1 into 2 into 3 plus 1 by 2 into 3 into 4. K plus and so on 1 divided by m into n replace m plus 2 equal to m into m plus 3 whole divided by 4 into m plus 1 into m plus 2. K, this one is equation 1. Equation 1. Next, P of n be true for n is equal to m plus 1. To prove that m plus 1 is 2. Next, step 3. Let P of n be true for n is equal to m plus 1. Okay. To show that P of m plus 1 is 2. To show that P of m plus 1 is 2. That is P of m plus 1 equal to 1 by 1 into 2 into 3 plus 1 by 2 into 3 into 4 plus 1 divided by n is m plus 1. Next, m plus 1 plus 1 into n is m plus 1 plus 2. Okay, 1 divided by equal to RHS m plus 1 n into m plus 1 plus 3 k whole divided by 4 into m plus 1 plus equal to 1 by 1 into 2 into 3 1 by 2 into 3 into 4 plus and so on last 1 divided by m plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 2 next plus 1 plus 2 plus 3 okay last term is 1 by m plus 1 m plus 2 m plus 3 this previous term m plus 1 previous term m m plus 2 previous term m plus 1 m plus 2 previous term m plus 2 okay you know this result equation 1 1 by 1 into 2 into 3 plus 1 by 2 into 3 into 4 plus and so on 1 by m into m plus equal to m into m plus 3 divided by 4 into m plus 1 m plus 2 this equation can be written as m into m plus 3 divided by 4 into m plus 1 into m plus 2 plus last term as 1 divided by m plus 1 into m plus 2 into m plus 3 using equation 1 using equation 1 up to 1 divided by m into m plus m plus 1 m plus 2 is m into m plus 3 divided by 4 into m plus 1 m plus 2 last term as it is 1 divided by m plus 1 into m plus 2 into m plus 3 next take the common 1 divided by m plus 1 m plus 2 1 divided by m plus 1 m plus 2 is common equal to 1 divided by m plus 1 into m plus 2 then you will get m into m plus 3 m into m plus 3 divided by 4 only m plus 1 m plus 2 is common plus 1 divided by m plus 3 okay next LHS is equal to 1 divided by m plus 1 into m plus 2 okay m plus 2 into m plus 1 into m plus 2 4 into m plus 3 is LCM 4 into m plus 3 is LCM okay m plus 3 into m square plus 3m m is multiplied m into m square plus m into 3m so you get m plus 1 m plus 2 is common 1 by m now m into m square another one step like you know m into m plus 3 as this next one m into m square okay plus 3m into m plus 3 into m plus 3 plus 1 into 4 4 4 divided by 4 into m plus 3 4 into m plus 3 okay LCM is what 4 into m plus 3 into next this one is 4 into 1 4 okay 1 divided by m plus 1 into m plus 2 m square into m cube plus m square into 3 3m square plus 3m into m 3m square plus 3m into 3 6m 9m 3m into 3 9m plus 4 as this 4 divided by 4 into m plus 3 4 into m plus 3 okay 1 divided by totally next is m cube m cube in numerator m cube plus 6m square plus 9m 3m square plus 3m square 6m square plus 9m plus 4 4 divided by 4 into m plus 1 into m plus 2 into m plus 3. Okay. Next, numerator can be written as m cube as 6m square can be written as m square plus 5m square. 1m square plus 5m square. Then you get 6m square. 9m can be written as 5m plus 4m plus 4 as well. Because in these two, first two terms, m square is common, then you get m plus 1. Yeah, next 5m square plus 5m. Next is 5m is common, then you get m plus 1. 4 is common, then you get m plus 1. Totally m plus 1 is common. Okay, now m plus 1 is cancelled, then you get RHS square. Okay, 4 divided by as is 4 into m plus 1 into m plus 2 m plus 3. Okay. First, m square is common, m plus 1, m square into m2, m square into 1, m square. Next, 5m square is common, so 5m is common, m plus 1 will be. 5m into m, 5m square, 5m into 1, 5m, plus 4 is common, m plus 1, whole divided by m 4 into m plus 1, m plus 2, m plus 3. Okay. In numerator, m plus 1, m plus 1, m plus 1 is common. Then you will get m square plus 5m plus 4. Whole divided by 4 into m plus 1 into m plus 2 m plus 3. Okay. M plus 1, m plus 1 is cancelled. Then again m square plus 5m plus 4 can be written as this one as what? Quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c. Splitting that up. 5m, 5m can be written as 5m can be written as m plus 4m, m plus 4m. Okay, m square plus 5m means m square plus 5m plus 4 means m square plus m plus 4m plus 4 as x. M is common, M plus 1. Okay. 4, 4 into 1, 4. Okay. M plus 4M is 5M. Next, 4 is common, M plus 1. M plus 1, M plus 1 is common, M plus 4. M plus 4. Okay. M plus 1 plus 3 is what? M plus 4. Okay. Now, M square plus 5M plus 4 can be written as m plus 1 into m plus 4. Okay, m square plus 5m plus 4 means m plus 1 into m plus 4. Okay, whole divided by 4 into m plus 2 equal to m plus 3. This is equal to RHS. M plus 1, m plus 1. M plus 4 means m plus 1 plus 3. Next divided by 4 into m plus 2 can be written as m plus 1 plus 1. M plus 3 can be written as m plus 1 plus 2 equal to RHS. K equal to RHS. K. Now, therefore, as another step you write m plus 1 into m plus 1 plus 1. Okay, this one. Whole divided by 4 into m plus 1 plus 1. M plus 1 plus 2.
equal to RHS.
Therefore, P of M plus 1 is true.
Last slide on.
Then we get the RHS value. M plus 1, M plus 1,
M plus 1, 4 means
8 plus 1 plus 3. Next, divide by M plus 1 plus 1. M plus 1 plus 2 equal to RHS. The statement is same as the of n, where n is equal to M plus 1. Okay. Therefore, next, P of M plus 1 is next step. Therefore, P of M plus 1 is step 4 as is. Step 4 as the same. By the principle of mathematical induction, P of N is true for all N belongs to N. Okay. Next question. Prove by mathematical induction. 16th question. Prove by mathematical induction. 1 plus 3 by 1 into 1 plus 5 by 4 into 1 plus 7 by 9 into dash dash 1 plus 2n plus 1 divided by n square. Okay. Equal to n plus 1. N plus 1 whole square. For all n belongs to n. For all n belongs to n. Okay. Nth term is what LHS had? 1 plus 2n plus 1 divided by n square. N equal to 1, 1 plus 2 into 1, 2. 2 into 1, 2 plus 1, 3. 3 divided by 1 square is 1. 1 plus 3 by 1. 1 plus 3 by 1, 1 plus 3. 1 plus 3 by 1, 4. LHS and RHS value is 4. Next, n is equal to 2 in this n theta. 1 plus 2 into 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 divided by 2 square, 4. 1 plus 5 by 4. N equal to 3, 1 plus 3, 1 plus 2 into 3, 6, 6 plus 1. 7. 7 by n is 3. 3 square is 9. Okay. Now, first you have to apply P of n 1 plus 3 by 1, 1 plus 5 by 4. 1 is the constant. 1 plus 1 plus n, so on 1 times. Into 1 plus 7 by 9, and so on. 1 plus 2n plus 1 divided by n square equal to n plus 1 whole square. Okay. Next, verify the statement P of n is true for n is equal to 1. For n is equal to 1. Here, LHS is 1 plus 2n plus 1 divided by n square. Okay, 1 plus 2 into 1 plus 1 divided by 1 square. 2 into 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 1 plus 3. 1 square is 1. Okay, equal to 4. 1 plus 3 is 4. And RHS value is n plus 1 whole square. 1 plus 1 whole square. 2 square equal to 4. Okay. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Thus, P of 1 is 2. Step 2. Let P of n be true for n is equal to m, that is P of m, and replace 1 plus 3 by 1, 1 plus 5 by 4, 1 plus 7 by 9, okay, 1, 3. 1 square, 2 square, 3 square. 1 square is 1, 2 square 4, 3 square 9. Next, 4 square 16, 3, 5, 7, 9. 9 by 16. Okay, next term. 1 plus 2 m plus 1 divided by m square. Equal to m plus 1 whole square. This one is equation 1. Okay. Step 3. Let P of n be true for n is equal to m plus 1. To show that P of m plus 1 is true. P of m plus 1 is true. That is P of m plus 1. P of m plus 1. 1 plus 3 by 1. 1 plus 5 by 4, 1 plus 7 by 9, and so on, plus, multiple is there, 1 plus 2n, n is m plus 1, okay, plus 1, divided by m plus 1 whole square, okay, equal to m plus 1 plus 1 whole square through this statement. Now we are taking LHS 1 plus 3 by 1, 1 plus 5 by 4, 1 plus 7 by 9, and so on. Okay. Last term, 1 plus 2 into m, 2 m. Observe that 2 into m, 2 m. 2 into 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 2 plus 1, 3. Now, 2 m plus 3. Whole divided by m plus 1. Whole square as this. Okay, this previous term m plus 2m plus 3 previous term 2m plus 1. 2m plus 1. 2m plus 3 previous term, m plus 1 previous term, m. You know this, 2 into m plus 1, m plus 1 previous term, 1 plus 2m plus 1 divided by m squared, divided by m squared, 1 plus, okay. One plus two m plus one, plus one, two m plus three previous term, two m plus one, two into m plus one previous term, m plus one, divided by m square, m plus one. You know this result from equation one, one plus three, one plus five by four, one plus seven by nine, up to one, one plus two m plus one divided by m square is m plus one square. LHS is equal to m plus 1 whole square into as it is into 1 plus 1 plus, okay, 1 plus 2m plus 1 or another one step as it is in this previous term, previous term, another one step as it is, 1 plus 2 into m plus 1 plus 1 whole divided by m plus 1 whole square. Okay. 2 into m plus 1 previous term, m plus 1. M plus 1 whole square. Previous term, m square. If this one multiply, 1 plus 2m into m, 2m plus 2 into 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3 divided by m plus 1 whole square. Okay, using equation 1. Using equation 1. Using equation 1. Up to 1 by 1 plus 1, 1 plus 3 by 1, 1 plus 5 by 4, up to 1, 1 plus 2, m plus 1 divided by m square is m plus 1 whole square. Next term, last term as it is into 1 plus 2 into m plus 1 plus 1 is 2m plus 3 divided by m plus 1 whole square. Okay. Next, m plus 1 whole square as it is. Next term, m plus 1 whole square is LCM. M plus 1 into m plus 1 into 1, m plus 1 whole square plus 2m plus 3. 2m plus 3 whole divided by m plus 1 whole square. M plus 1 whole square, m plus 1 whole square cancel. Then m expanding m plus 1 whole square, m square plus 2m plus 1 square is 1. A square plus 2ab plus b square, 1 square is 1. 2 into m into 1, 2m. Plus 2m plus 3. Okay. M square as it is, 2m plus 2m, 4m. Plus 1 plus 3, 4. This is the paper one. A square plus AB plus B square. B is 2, 2 square is 4. A is m. M plus 2 whole square. M plus 1 plus 1 whole square. This means actually RHS. Okay. M plus 1 is m plus 2 whole square. Okay. Equal to RHS. Therefore, P of m plus 1 is 2. This statement is same as K of n where n is m plus 1. Where n is m plus 1. Okay. Step 4 as this. By the principle of mathematical induction, by the principle of mathematical induction, P of n is 2. P of n is 2. For all n belongs to n. For all n belongs to n. Okay? This is the answer. same procedure. Another one example, try this one, very simple question. 71, prove by mathematical induction 1 plus 1 by 1 into 1 plus 1 by 2, 1 by 2 into 1 plus 1 by 3 and so on, 1 plus 1 by n and so on, n plus 1, for all n belongs to 1. Same procedure the previous problem. Okay, try this. Thank you.